Hi, my name is Eskil and I'll show you how to play Melancholy Hill by the Gorillaz on the acoustic guitar. I'll do the first verse and then I'll show you the tricks, the hammer-ons and stuff that I do afterwards. There are the chords. It's a D where I do a hammer-on like this. And then you go to an A. And then I slide my ring finger from the second fret to the third fret. And if you can do the stretch on the instrumental parts of this song, where you play the same chord progression, just without the singing, it's in between the verses. Then I like to do this. You can take your pinky on the fifth fret and to the third fret. And then you go to the B minor. Hammer on with your middle finger. Hammer on with your middle finger on the B minor. G minor 7. And then to the A. G minor 7. And it's the slide from the second fret to the third fret. So I'll try to sing through it, and I'll have the chords on screen. The hammer-ons and stuff aren't in the chords, but on the D, hammer-on, A, slide to the third fret there, B minor, hammer-on, and the G. And on the G minor 7, you can do like to a normal G. You have your middle finger on the second fret on the highest D string. And then use your pinky to go to the third fret. Then you're playing a normal G. And then back to the G minor 7. Yeah, and on the D chord, you could also can use the third fret on the high E string as well. Something like that. So I'll play through the song. I haven't practiced a lot. Here we go. anybody know? If we're looking out on a day of another dream, so that's how you play Melancholy Hill by the Gorillaz on the acoustic guitar. The version I played now, or my attempt of playing it, I screwed up the vocals a little bit and the timing was a bit off at times, but we got through it together in the end. And if you would like to see more tutorials and music content in general, then please subscribe to my channel. I'm going to put a lot more work into this channel this upcoming year. My goal is to hit 1,000 subscribers, so if you subscribe, that means a lot to me. If there are any questions or you just want to tell me that I suck, then please leave a comment down below. And happy playing, guys. See ya. Okay, so that's how you play.